Welkom tot een nieuwe video van Jufun Gamer. Today we are going to play Age of Civilization 1. First of all, we are going to play as Kazakhstan.
It's nice!
Yeah, Kazakhstan. But why Kazakhstan? Yesterday I saw the movie Borat in America. Or something like that. I don't know the title anymore. It's just Borat. So, this video will be...
nice!
Yes! Okay, so first of all, we are going to make some soldiers, and are going to attack the other countries around us. I am playing with the random nations in Europe, because otherwise we can play as Kazakhstan. So now we are Kazakhstan. We are playing on extreme at the moment, so we can really win this one. And I am in war with two other countries already. First of all, we are going to make a pact with Benin and Venezuela. Yes, we are really going to lose this. Jesus, this is really bad. Okay, next turn. Fuck it! Not cool.
This is my country of Kazakhstan! It's nice!
And we are beginning in the place of Mother Russia. So it's a nice place to begin in Europe. So first of all, we are going to recruit some soldiers. And we are going to attack this one. Yeah, we are going to attack that province. And look, we are already in war with Georgia. I hope we will win this. I am not sure, but maybe.
2 hours later.
So, we already lost that one. Okay, we are going to play again as Kazakhstan. Same reason, but in another region. I really messed that up. Jesus. So, now we are going to invade this little province with all our soldiers, so we can't lose that one at least. But the way we are playing on extreme, so that's maybe the reason why we are not that good at the moment. Okay, we are going to make a pact with them and a pact with Chile. Yes, we are still alive. How it's possible?
2 hours later.
Yes, we are still alive. Now, where's North Korea? The rest in the world is, war. Everywhere is war at the moment in Europe. But Kazakhstan is still good. We are going to move this to our capital. And in our capital we are going to recruit. And we can maybe... We can attack Mongolia. And yes, we succeed in our attack. Now we can attack Uzbekistan. Nee, Gabon. Excuse me. Gabon. We can attack Gabon. I am not that good. I will excuse me for my English. I try to speak it. I know there are some mistakes in my English, but I am learning it. And that's the thing.
It's nice.
Okay, now we really want a pact with Papua New Guinea, because they have a huge army at our borders, and we have just, that. It's not much. And now we have their capital. We sent 12,000 soldiers to their capital, so we finally defeated Gabon. And the rest of the world is doing also very nice. The first little real states are coming up. We have Botswana in Portugal, Liberia in Spain, south of Spain, South Africa also in Spain, Nepal here too, German Empire, they took France, great, Italy is in Ireland, and in Iceland we have Abyssinia. I never heard about that, but we have Abyssinia. And look, North Korea. We need an alliance with North Korea. I mean, North Korea, come on. We really need North Korean. I think the Americans are already... Yes, the United States, they are already gone.
I go to America!
They are eaten by Pakistan. Poor Americans, poor Americans. Australia want a pact with us, so we are going to take that pact, so we can't be attacked from that side. North Korea is really growing. Jeez, we need to support them. We need to support North Korea. I mean, it's the best of Korea. Everyone knows that. And look that shit, we killed Gabon. And now we can take over Papua New Guinea. New Guinea. What the fuck? Guatemala just attacked me. I'm not sure why, but they just attacked me. What the fuck, you losers? And now we attack our other friends. But I really want a pact with an alliance with North Korea. Come on, Jesus. I will support them a little bit more. So, come on, North Korea, you are the great, great leader. You are doing pretty well at the moment. Come on, North Korea, you can do it. Just be the Scandinavian motherfucker. No, North Korea is losing. Now I gotta start again. We really need to support them because they are really losing at the moment. Jesus, how is it possible? And we are now in war with China too. Great. I think North Korea is a little bit over there. Yeah, really losing against Madagascar. So I think the nukes of North Korea are not good enough. And in the rest of the world, well, Spain is again separated in a lot of other countries, really difficult. Germany is taking Vichy France. Albania is making the Roman Empire again. Ethiopia is still king of Iceland. Yeah, North Korea, you're losing, Jesus. And we have a leader, Pakistan, in the middle of Russia. Also, Tuna Tuva is there. So now we are going to attack the huge ones like Tana Tuva and Pakistan.
Pakistan.
And the rest of the world is just the same like always. Ah, just Egypt is winning in Great Britain. And Italy attacked me again in the south, but it's never that good to survive me, so they are already gone the next time. For the moment we're doing very good. I think we are the biggest country in at the moment. And yeah, that's very nice. We are already the biggest country in the world. So I think we can say we already won, but I really want the half of Europe to be sure. You know? Yeah. So as you can see, we have won a lot of territories in Russia. So now we have already 69 provinces in whole of Europe. Yeah, we already won. Not totally, but I will say if we have already this, we can stop and we can say I won. It's just a very nice game and I really like it. But if you are too huge, you can easily win. Really easily win. So now we're going to a sneaky attack on Yemen. Yemen, yes, we are going to attack Yemen. I thought it was the old German Reich, but no. It's just the other colors. Like, this is Germany, German Empire, and this is Yemen. Just the same colors, but in reverse. And now we are going to attack them. I sneak attack. So they are going to lose all their land in 3 turns. So the maker of this game is making the second game, it's Age of Civilization 1, but they are working on Age of Civilization 2, and the game will come out in October, I think October, and then we are going to play all days Age of Civilization 2. I mean, yeah. So at this point I think we can say I totally won. we are going to take some provinces from here, extra, and we shall see. Yes, Luxembourg is here, so we are going to attack Luxembourg. Sorry guys, but sorry, you're dead. We are also going to attack Madagascar in the middle of our Reich, and the Norway puppets, like, what is this? I'm not sure what it is. This Angola? Okay, Angola and Norway and other countries around there. Okay, if Cuba is done, we will stop the game and we can just say I totally win this. and Cuba is gone. So, yes. This is me. I'm the all of Russia, Middle Europe. In totally we have 165 provinces. That's really a lot. I'm now unstoppable. Yes, and Spain is still really... Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We have Egypt here in attacked by Italy. And we have still Madagascar. We are doing... Well, they're doing good. Not that good, but they're doing good. Then we have North Korea as a puppet. So, technically, you're still alive. Yeah. And we have also Abyssinia. What the fuck is Abyssinia? I'm not sure, but yeah. They are there. We also have a huge death here in the Baltic states. For population, like 265,000 people were alive in here. Also, like here, I think just a nuclear bomb from North Korea, but okay. There was a really hard fight there, and also in these little parts of Italy, but it's less complicated. And we have also the white places here, but as you can see, Canada is really fine to live. It's a good place, just like the capital of Kazakhstan.
Nice.
So people, thanks for watching. I hope you find it a good video. And if you want to see more, you can always sub and like. And of course, Kazakhstan is the greatest country of the world.
Kazakhstan, greatest country.
Great.